The drop. Listen. He did it again.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
But here's the thing. Let's read this caption. Drake on a date randomly just flew over this cozy couple enjoying a private dinner along the third baseline at an empty Dodger Stadium from Air 7 HD. First of all, buddy, it looks late. You need to go home and mind your business. You're messing up the sneaky link. I'm just flying over. Mind your business. What are you doing? Go home, see your family. Also, sniper. Baby. Listen, I'm just going to assume this young lady likes the Dodgers. He has a nice little private chef, private dinner. Certified lover boy for real. Is this part of the rollout? I want to know. Aerial view. Oh man, look at the waiter. Flowers. This is amazing. I strive to be this. But it gets better, folks. It gets better. Holy shit. So that is yesterday, I assume, right? So he tweeted that 5 hours ago. That was yesterday. It gets better. Shout out Ann for picking this up.
Champagne Poppy, stop texting me, please, and go to your big booty ting. It's a Drake gonna text me talking about be a fine. Go. Aren't you dead in your face? Champagne Poppy.
Alright, here's why this is funny, right? Bia. This is in the same night, so Drake is a sniper. He don't give a fuck, right? I guess after his day, he got on the live, and he was looking for the seconds. And Bia is having a panic attack because you know she wants to smoke, but she gotta play it cool. Life is good.